In this video, I'll show you how you can easily extract an audio file from a video using MKVToolNix. Hi, my name is David. If this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get any value from the content that you watch, kindly consider subscribing. For this video, as I've mentioned, we'll be using MKVToolNix, which is an awesome tool when it comes to embedding subtitles to your video. Different versions of subtitles, and I already have tutorials on that on the channel, and you can check out the card above. So what I need us to do here is to extract the audio file or the audio stream in our video into an MP3 or whatever version that you want. So the first thing you'll need to do, you'll need to download MKVToolNix, and I'll leave a link below. But since I've already downloaded and installed it, I'll just open it up. So MKVToolNix. Just open it up, and this is the interface. You can click on Add Source Files, but since I already have the folder with a video, and this is a video file, we can all see it's a video file, and if I play it...
With the recent update on the YouTube interface, file. It's now easier Let's than before it. To download.
And all we need to do is just drag and drop it in the Source File section. Just click on that, and our file will be set up as we need it. Now, what you'll need to look at is the tracks and the chapters and the tags. So from here, we can easily identify the number of tracks that we have. If we have subtitles present, you'll also see them here. And if the language is defined, you'll also see that here. So we can just extend this slightly so that we see if there's anything else that we need to know. Maybe the channel for the audio, and maybe the dimensions of the video. But all we need to do to extract the audio from this particular video is just untick the video, and then from this particular section, just click on this button so that we can set the destination folder. Click on that, and it goes to the folder that has the original file. And all we can do here is just click on this, all files, and then at the end, we just type in .mp3. So once we do that, just click on save. And once you're satisfied with your selections, just click on Start Multiplexing. And if you look on this side, this is the progress for one file, and this is the progress section for the whole video. So if this is at 100%, we'll have a new file. And this is super fast. Just click on Start Multiplexing, and there we have it. If I go to a folder, we have an audio file. It's just like 1 second, and it's done. So if we just double click on this, let's just right click now and let's say open with VLC.
With the recent update on the YouTube interface, and it's now easier than before to download just an audio file YouTube for the
video. We've easily extracted an audio file from our video using MKVToolNix without the need to start re-encoding or using extra applications that you might need to pay for. So if this video has been of value to you, kindly like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel, and until next time, never stop learning and take care of yourselves. Thank you for watching this video.